And Homer and Dale sets it up second over. He's opening out three wide. Sam Diffie follows him, and View from the top leads racing room. LeChamp's trying to angle out behind a wall of horses. Three quarters, 1:25-1, and Three Dance leads it. Fancy Creek leads it second. Homer and Dale off his cover under left-handed pressure. Dudley's Dignity has nowhere to go, and Cam Diffie is surging for Silverman on the outside. Cam Diffie charging hard. Fancy Creek Luke is trying to fight him off. Fancy Creek Luke holding on. Fancy Creek Luke has won it. Cam Diffie may have got stuck in his tight there for third. 1:54-4. The unofficial third race winner, number 10, Fancy Creek Luke, a photo of fourth place.